Christmas Eve, 1838. My Clara. Among the thousand voices that give you a joyous greeting today, you may perhaps hear one more which calls you softly by name. You look around, and it is I. You hear Robert, you ask? And why not? Do I ever leave your side? Do I not follow you everywhere, even though you may not see me? Now, sit down beside me. Put your arm around me and let us look into each other's eyes, silently, happily. There are just two people in the world, and they love each other. The clock is striking a quarter to midnight. Far in the distance, I can hear the singing of a chorale. Do you know these two people who are in love with each other? How happy we are. Clara, let us kneel down together. Let our last word for this year be addressed to the Almighty. It will soon be midnight. And I pray that our love be reborn on this holy day. Robert Schumann.